YouTube. You got some real cojones showing your face around these parts again. And I respect that. So I'm gonna play another super expert for you to watch. Level 1. Impossible Door Jumps by Capti. Not a fan of impossible levels usually. God. Super annoying. Is that it? Okay. The PAL one was not too hard. The P-Switch one was a little bit strange because the door was so low off the ground. And then it was just a shell jump. Pretty easy. I think that level would have been better without the auto scroll and with like a P switch spawning pipe so you could just keep going. Karaoke. Okay, it looks like a midair level. Last life. Wonderful. Alright, that is it. And that's actually going to be the first level in the series that I will leave uncleared. just not interested in sitting there and doing midairs. I'm sure it's probably 12 midairs. And I could probably beat it if I sat there and did midairs for an hour or two over and over and over, but I'm just not interested. These kind of levels, they kind of suck the fun out of the game for me. So that is it for me. Short one today. Thank you all for watching. You can find me over on Twitch Monday through Friday, 2:30 a.m. Eastern Time. That is when we get started. And we play Super Experts for about 6 hours every day. Farewell. YouTube. Turns out I was mistaken. Decided to take a look at that last course in the editor for the hell of it, just to make sure it was actually 12 midairs like I thought. Let me show you what I found. One midair. A nice hidden block with a leaf. And a nice gap at the top of the level. If you go to the subworld, there are 7 more midairs. And if you happen to do all of those midairs and go through the pipe at the end, it takes you right back to this pipe. So it's basically a horrible troll level, and we will beat it. See you when I do. Okay. First try. Horrible level. But we got it done again. Alright, this is the true ending, everyone. Farewell.